What is going on, everybody? MultiGlitch123 here, and I am bringing you a pack opening glitch slash tip, really. It's not really a glitch because it's just abusing the EA system, which we all love to do. So basically, all you need to do is go and make a new Xbox Live account. You don't have to be gold, just leave it as silver, unless you get something extremely amazing in your packs. I've had three in form, so I've got Godin, Buffon, and what do you call him, Defoe. Not really the best. Buffon I got a little bit excited about, I will admit. But that's because I thought he went for like 300k, 200k, because he's such like an insane goalkeeper. But no, he only goes for like 80k, 70k. But anyway, welcome, make yourself a new Ultimate. One. Skip all this shite. Don't even know why they put it in there, it's kind of stupid. If you don't know how to play your Ultimate Team or FIFA in general, why would you buy FIFA? Unless, and if you're going to learn, it's going to kick off. There we go, start building the club, brand new account. And just this will last till Monday. Oh, cool, we got bloody
this
Matt
is where
up front.
It begins.
Oh no, David Bolley, we're talking about Matt. We've got Matt, I wouldn't say cool. Yep, a load of mediocrity, we don't need that. Skip all this shite. Right, as it says, we've got one, that's usually the bronze pack, but as soon as you go to load it, six. There you go. And you get five packs. So I'm going to do a miniature pack opening with two accounts. It'll last roughly a few minutes, probably, so. Let's get straight into it. The first rare gold pack, at least 10 gold and all rare. I've not had a silver in this yet, which is the weird thing, even though it says at least 10 gold. Let the ball of goodness spin. Kabul on the cover and Sirigu in the back. Not too bad, not a bad pull. Sirigu doesn't really go for much, but. Yeah, and store these to the club. These are all untradeable, guys, so if you do get like a Messi or a Ronaldo or an Ibra or something, transfer. I'd recommend transferring everything from your current club over to that account and using like the new account as your main one, because you've got like a free Messi, Ronaldo, or Ibra, or whatever, or Ribery, anything really expensive. You've got him forever. So yeah. And these are pretty poor packs so far. Come on, don't give me poor packs, please. Come on, EA. There's no point opening up those reward packs, they're just pure bronzes, they're all shit. All shit. What a bunch of fucking shit. Nevertheless, we get Keebling or Kiesling, however you want to pronounce it. Apparently it's Kiesling, but I don't know. Shit pack again. Very, very shit pack. Come on, look at the team of the week. There's a Messi in the team of the week. There's a Schweinsteiger. Give me one of those cards. Please, EA. Please, you give me Buffon. Come on. No, I don't want Kandreva or Sandro or Ilicic. Oh god, we got duplicate already. Jesus Christ. Discard for zero. So far, this isn't going very well, but never mind. One second. Sorry about that, I had to burp. But anyway, let's carry on. Here we got Mandzukic. Oh, free pack. Lovely. Now these free packs, you can make coins off. The players inside, you can either discard or you can sell, depending on who it is. And besides that, you get like 1,000 something coins out of it, and then those coins, if you can do trading with 1,000 coins, then fucking go for it. Make yourself some coins. Don't see why not. Marco Marin. Pretty shocking pack. I don't expect you to go for anything. No, definitely not with them. So just discard the rest of them. 1,600 coins. Oh, I've got 2k coins now, so if you can trade with like 2k, I'm pretty shit at trading, so I can't. Then that's it. Just go and do your trading or change accounts like I'm going to do right now. And what's my other account called? That's the account I got Buffon on. If you can't tell. Manage data, I think it was. Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, moving on to the next account, I'm going to have to do bloody security shit in a minute, I know I am. Go away with the security questions. No one likes them. I don't know why they've added that in. Like, it's just stupid. Making me sign to my account twice just to get like past the security add-on shit. I don't want any more security. My email and password, well, a randomer's email and password is enough. You don't even have to use your own email, by the way. you just literally just spam your like hand across a keyboard or whatever and put a couple of numbers in there, then at yahoo.co.uk for example, and then put your password in, and then that's it, your account has been made. It's not even a real email. See, look at that, my email there. It's just stupid. They don't even recognise it, so it's kind of pointless. But someone will have that email, and someone will be getting random spam from EA and Xbox. Let's go into my next account. I'm going to have to do security shit, and I do not care about the password or whatever, because it's a pretty. It's going to probably. Well, it might be poor, and if it's not poor, then I'm cutting it out. They don't even give a shit. Don't even care. But as I just said, just in case I do cut this out, the reason I've cut out the email and password, all security stuff, is because I might get some good packs. You never know. Well, I've already loaded up this account once. Let's get through all the gold packs. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, EA. Come on, give me someone good. Give me a Messi. No, that's De Jong. And that is a shocking pack. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. Ugh. What a poor, poor pack. I wish we'd get more players in it, because three players is just pretty poor. Even though they are free packs and untradeable, so whatever. Can't really complain of getting free packs from EA. They should do this at the start of every FIFA. Give you five free, rare gold packs, untradeable. That would kick off your FIFA so much better than starting with a shitty bronze team with three shit goals. Who have we got? Lucas Piazon, Jefferson. It's pretty bad. Ah, and as I'm making this video, it turns out United have got Bayern in Champions League. Ah, lovely. Well, at least United have started getting goals again. It's good. It's good. Brings me hope again. Slight bit of hope. Jagielka in the pack. Trekkers with Tongan. All defenders. What's the point in that? Hey, see you later. Nope. Get rid of the shit. Come on. See you later. RIP Liverpool fans. And no, I'm not an Arsenal fan. It just says Arsenal in the top right corner. Just because I skipped through it and the Arsenal's the first one on the DPL. So yeah. Next pack, come on. Right, I'm expecting shit. Pure shit. Yep, there we go. That was a good pack. That's exactly what I wanted. I didn't want anything else. Right, come on, final pack. I am expecting to get Sandro in this pack. The Brazilian from Tottenham. Come on, give me that player. I want him so badly. Come on. Ah, I didn't get him. Got Kaká though. Kaká. I've had better. Yeah, I'm gonna prove that I'm not lying to you about the Buffon as well. Because may as well. Don't see why I shouldn't. Just in case you don't believe me that I got him for free, and he's untradeable, I will go and show you. And if he happens to be tradable right now, I am going to be over the moon. But I don't think EA would change that. If you just heard that burp, I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, you heard that one. Sorry. Whoops. It just came up. I've been eating Texas barbecue crisps of some sort. Don't want any copyright shit. Get out of here. Even though I'm going to get copyright shit for fucking EA and the game music. No one wants EA's game music. Why has no one learned this? Nevertheless, doesn't really matter. Hard drive. Select the hard drive. I got rid of the accounts that had Defoe and second inform Godin, because I'm not going to play with those players, and if I do, I'm going to buy them. I'm not going to waste my time getting him in a free pack. It's kind of pointless, really. They're not exactly expensive players. I don't think, anyway. I know Defoe isn't. There we go, let's go and have a look at the team then. Boom, you saw the inform there, a little glimpse of him. This is the players I got out of packs, pretty much. Look at him, inform Defoe, first, inform Buffon, first owner. What an absolute monster, untradeable. These are pretty much the players I got out of packs, not exactly anything outstanding. Have we got anything else? Fernandinho. But Jesse Lingard, though, at United. Is it even Jesse Lingard? Yeah, it is. Untradeable. I don't even know if he goes for anything, that's the thing. It'd be pretty cool if I could sell him anyone for a few K. But there you go, there's pretty much my Buffon, and if you want more video, well, I'm going to make more videos of this, depending on, well, whether you like it or not, so, yeah. this has been MullyGlitch123, guys, and I will see you in a little bit for more pack openings.